a keen interest in this particular story. As you can see, former President Jacob Zuma's son, Duduzane Zuma, having appeared at the Specialized Crimes Court today. He's out on a 100,000 rand bail and will be facing further charges in the Randburg Magistrates Court. Seemingly, I mean, his demeanor is calm, if that's any fair evaluation, but nonetheless, a very keen interest in this particular story, and we'll keep you up to date as it develops.